Can I help you?
Yes, I would like a ticket to Ho Chi Minh City.
Joseph, I can't believe you caused a kernel panic on my new MacBook Air. That's it, you're so grounded for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8-9 years.
Joseph, why did you cause Eric's MacBook Air to receive the kernel panic? You know that Mac is running OS 10 Tel Captain.
But Mom, I was making a video but is an expected crash.
That's okay, I'm sorry for grounding you until the grounding time is over, unless you're grounded while you're old. You're now ungrounded.
And I also sorry for yelling at you. You're ungrounded, but someone has caused a kernel panic on my Mac. Joseph, do you know who has done this?
I know it. It was Warren Cook. I'm now ground him when we arrive Warren's house.
Alright, Joseph and Honey. Let's go and ground Warren.